But for some reason, in seasons 7 and 8, when everyone is frantically preparing for the battle against the Night King, no one has even brought the idea of Wildfire to the table. Why hasn't Sir Davos mentioned it? He was at Blackwater. You know, the battle where his son died, from Wildfire. In season 7, episode 2, while trying to convince Jon Snow to go meet with Daenerys, he forgets this, even while he's talking about fire.
Fire kills whites, you told me. What breathes fire?